never dig that crazy soul. I know you're gonna lose control. You can do boogaloo, anything that you want to. I know it's cold outside. Come on, babe, I'll keep you satisfied. All you gotta do is move. Every time you steal that groove, it ain't nothing but a party.
.7 Sound FM, Bald Boy back behind the mic after a week off last week. We had program music, and that is the Jay Giles Band. Heard the best way to hear the Jay Giles Band live, and that was from Blow Your Face Out, which is the intro of Peter Wolf to House Party here at Sound FM. 102.7 on broadcast radio, channel 946 on Rogers Cable, unless you have Ignite TV in Waterloo region, and soundfm.ca on the web. You can go and listen live, hit the listen live button, and then go to the links and choose your method of listening here, as usual, every Monday when I am here, 9 times out of 10. And here till 10 p.m. tonight, playing classic rock. Those of us, the stuff that those of us who grew up on 60s and 70s rock grew up listening to, and whatever else I might feel like playing on a given night. Here is Cheap Trick from continuing the live theme of the first two tracks. Cheap Trick from At Budokan, the album that broke them big. This is Need Your Love, which actually was on the Dream Police album. Came out live before it came out recorded. But anyway, here is Need Your Love, a great extended track from Cheap Trick, and then some Stooges and Motorhead after that. Here is Cheap Trick at Sound FM.
Yeah.
That's Motorhead with Shut It Down here at Sound FM, and we're going to do anything but Shut It Down. We're just getting started. That's the fourth track of my show. This is Bald Boy, this oldest new show. Start of the set and the show with Jay Giles, House Party, live from Blow Your Face Out, and one of two fantastic live albums by that band, the other one being Full House. I couldn't decide between the two, so I thought I'd start off with a logical Blow Your Face Out and House Party. They've got another one, Showtime. I think it's called Showtime. It's not as well regarded. It was in the centerfold phase of their career when they stopped being a blues and boogie band and went really commercial. But they're still good. Anyway, then we had Cheap Trick with Need Your Love live from At Budokan. Great track. Extended track from Cheap Trick. Then the Stooges from the debut album in 1969 with Little Doll. Iggy Pop, perhaps the original punk, arguably. And then Motorhead with Shut It Down from Iron Fist here at Sound FM. Okay, what do we got next? Well, I'm going to go play some T-Rex, which I promised last week in advance of the show, and we had some I had some issues. I couldn't be here, and so I played a program show, and I couldn't find any T-Rex in the computer. So this goes out to Louisa, who liked the fact that I was going to play some T-Rex, and this is Hot Love at Sound FM, T-Rex, Hot Love.
Well, she's my woman of gold, and she's not very old, Well, she's my woman of gold, and she's not very old. I don't mean to be bold, but may I hold your hand? Well, she ain't a witch, and I love the way she twitch, Well, she ain't a witch, and I love the way she twitch, I'm a labor of love, and my present gloves, She's faster than most, and she lives on the coast, Well, she's faster than most, and she lives on the coast, I'm her two-penny prince, and I give her hot love, I love the way she twitch,
see a face that I used to know long ago. My life story starts me thinking about the things you said, for your image is still inside me. The past is gone, but in my head you're still walking along beside me. Is it something playing tricks with my eyes, or just an illusion deceiving you? Or is it someone in a disguise, a vision of the things that used to be? But lately I've been going to all the places that
That is Chrissy Hynde and the Pretenders, and the Pretenders from Pretenders 2 with Bad Boys Get Spanked here at Sound FM. This is Bald Boy, sold its new show. Old bands, old tracks, old bands, new stuff. If they're still around, alive, and kicking, started the set with the Kinks. No More Looking Back from the album, excuse me, Schoolboys in Disgrace. There's actually a single in the UK. Around that time, the Kinks weren't doing anything commercially in North America, really. But a great track. I love the Kinks. And then a band that I sort of followed in the pattern of the Kinks, actually. Kind of a new wave band, Fabulous Poodles with Bionic Man. It was a fairly decent hit for them back in 1979. And just reading up on them, I got the thought of playing them because a couple of weeks ago, I dug up Elton Motello's Jet Boy, Jet Girl. And sort of got me in that kind of mood, and from stuff I used to listen to in college, and late 70s and into 1980s. And that track from the Think Pink album in 1979, Bionic Man. And even though they were a new wave band, they sort of patterned themselves very much influenced by The Who and The Kinks. And John Entwistle actually produced their first album, and back in 1977, and played some bass on it. So the Fabulous Poodles at Sound FM, digging out a blast from the past, Bionic Man. And the Pretenders with Bad Boys Get Spanked here at Sound FM. Here till 8 o'clock, or till 10 o'clock. Started at eight to 10 p.m. every Monday night. Sold as new, classic rock here at Sound FM 102.7, and you can listen live at soundfm.ca. I think the NHL, the Stanley Cup final game, has finally started. I knew it would. I was trying to watch it here, but can't seem to get the TV working on the computer. But hey, I'm here to play music. St. Louis won, Boston nothing already. Halfway through the first period. I kind of think the Blues are going to win that series, actually. I kind of like to see them win it, too. Certainly, it's not going to be as easy a series for the Bruins as it was in 1970 when the famous Bobby Orr goal in a four-game sweep. St. Louis was an expansion team then and got to the finals by winning the West Division. They always had to have an expansion team, but St. Louis got smoked. Well, not actually. The games were close against Montreal, but they lost 12 straight final games, and then they switched things up so that that wouldn't happen again. Automatic berth for the expansion division, but things have changed. It's like 50 years later, almost. Anyway, Boston versus St. Louis, two good teams. I think a lot of people are hoping for the Blues, but I really don't care, but I kind of think the Blues are going to win, actually. Anyhow, enough about sports. I used to be a sports writer. Here is Ry Cooder with The Very Thing That Makes You Rich Makes Me Poor. Must be talking about my divorce settlement. Anyway, Ry Cooder at Sound FM.
She's got something to make a man lay that money right in her hand. The very thing that makes her rich will make you poor. The very thing that makes her rich will make you poor. That's right. Behind the wheel of a deuce and a quarter, yes I did. Had you living like a rich man's daughter, yes I did. I showed it whilst you were living high on the hog. You had me down here scuffing like a dog.
bad mistake. You know, I'd rather climb up into the bed with a rattlesnake. Makes me fall. Makes me fall down. Fall.
ask my baby what she wants to be. She'll say a monkey swinging in a tree. Ask my baby what she's thinking of. She'll say there's nothing greater than love. Well, look through the window. Tell me, what do you see? A beautiful planet, peace and harmony. Ask my baby what she's going through. She'll say the same thing as you. Ask my baby what she's thinking of. She'll say there's nothing greater than love. Well, look through the window. Tell me, what do you see? A beautiful planet, peace and harmony. Think love, you're surrounded. We are one, you and I. Gather your leaves together. There's only love until we die.
That is Steve Miller from Fly Like an Eagle. Great track, but a relatively unknown track. It's also available on a new anthology, or relatively new anthology, put out a few years back. Ultimate Hits. When did that come out? 2017. Anyway, but it's on Fly Like an Eagle. Steve Miller track, The Window, overshadowed by all the other massive hits from that album. And then, of course, the follow-up, Book of Dreams, which made up the bulk of the Greatest Hits album that he put out back after that album, or those two albums, and which he's mostly known for. But he goes way back, a blues musician. Steve Miller does some interesting music, including on the big, huge hit, massive hit albums. And there's a track that demonstrates that, The Window, here at Sound FM. Started the set with Ry Cooder, The Very Thing That Makes You Rich Makes Me Poor, from Bop Till You Drop in 1979. And speaking of compilations, if you want to catch up on Ry Cooder, there's a great anthology. It's called The UFO Has Landed, and came out a few years back, 2008. And if you don't feel like picking up all his stuff, if you still buy albums, physical stuff, I do. That's the one to get. The UFO Has Landed, Ry Cooder, the anthology, and then Carole King with Corazon from the Fantasy album in 1973. That was a single. Didn't everything Carole King has done is overshadowed by the Tapestry album, but great album, great artist, and that did, it was a single actually, but it was like just grazed the top 40, just came inside the top 40, number 37. And speaking of compilations, and yet again, there's a great one out with the Essential Carole King, came out a few years ago. And one side is, one CD is her as a singer, and with tracks like that and a lot of stuff from Tapestry. And then the rest of it, the other disc is Carole King as the songwriter with a lot of the stuff that she and her husband at the time, Jerry Goffin, wrote, including Pleasant Valley Sunday by the Monkees. Yeah, the Monkees. Great band. I actually brought some Monkees with me. I'm not sure if I'll get to it. I have so much stuff to play. I was saying on Twitter earlier today that Ian Hunter's live album, Welcome to the Club, near the end of it, he just fades out and he goes, I've got nothing else to play. I've got too much to play. Too much to play. So I'm going to stop and start playing stuff instead of talking so much. Here is the Stones. We always get to the Stones on this show. They're my favorite band. Everybody knows that. This is an interesting track. I played it a long time ago on the show. It's from Black and Blue, which as time goes on, when it came out, got trashed. But as time goes on, like a lot of Stones albums, or a lot of albums by longtime bands, after people get a chance to listen to them a few times. And that's true of the Stones' latter day stuff, like Voodoo Lounge, and a lot of their stuff that winds up in TV shows and movies. But especially those by Martin Scorsese, who's a huge Stones fan. Anyway, Black and Blue, Melody. Inspired by Billy Preston. There was some controversy about that. Preston thought he wrote it. Bill Wyman, who's in the Stones, thought he wrote it. Jagger and Richards get the credit, with an inspiration by Billy Preston, who duets with Jagger on this one. Melody, Stones, doing some interesting stuff at Sound FM.
I just lost my key. Open up, baby. You got someone else inside. She left me. She took everything to move. My
she took my trailer home. She took my Sunday boots. My nose is on the trail. I'm gonna catch you by surprise. And I'm gonna have to press her to roast that child alive. What I said? It was a second night. Everything never dreamed. It was a second night. Yeah. It was a soccer night, a better day. Well, it was a soccer night. Yeah.
That's Brian Ferry doing a Dobie Gray song, reinventing it, The In Crowd, from his Another Time, Another Place album in 1974. Mostly covers, except for one track on that album that he wrote. And I was just looking through the track listing on that that album. There's a Kris Kristofferson track, Help Me Make It Through the Night, on there, which reminds me, I haven't played Kris Kristofferson here in a long time, so perhaps make a mental note or write it down to bring in some Kris Kristofferson next week. Always good stuff. And yeah, so we started the set with Stones from Black and Blue with Melody. What a great track. Haven't listened to it in a while. What a great, just only the Stones could do that. Of course, I love them, so. Anyway, they'll try anything, that's the thing. Sometimes successfully, sometimes less so. But Melody is, when you think of it, that's the band that did Satisfaction or Jumpin' Jack Flash, and they're doing Melody. Threw a lot of people when that album came out, as they kind of moved sort of towards disco, and that was funk and salsa and everything. Anyway, then we had Mountain from Nantucket Sleigh Ride with My Lady, and then Brian Ferry with The In Crowd. Okay, back to the late 1950s now. Here is Buddy Guy with Sit and Cry the Blues at Sound FM.
Blues all in my bloodstream. Blues all in my But a tease. I've spent the whole night talking to with people. Has it ever happened to you? Or you bought a drink and used every line you could think of? Still, the girl turned out to be nothing but a tease. By 3 o'clock in the morning, long past closing time, it was just me and Jack Daniels shooting breeze. I read the paper this morning. You know, sometime I wish I didn't have to think. Yes, I read the paper this morning. You know, sometimes I wish I didn't have to think. I wish all I had to do was to play some powder blues for you. Oh, find myself another drink. Thank you.
nothing comes for free. No, there's no such thing as a bargain, people. In this life, it seems you get just what you're prepared to pay for. Looking for some kind of sweet loving since my baby stepped out on me.
Thank you. coming back alive.
Let me tell you all about it.
So loud,
give me a little time to choose.
What a baby singing in a little pretty light.
Blue Panama kiss. Sugar baby, you can be my honey child.
That is Queen from Queen 2 with the March of the Black Queen. Queen from 1974. Started the set way back with Buddy Guy from 1958. He later did it on a, was it a live album? Or maybe one of those 90s or 2000s releases he did with assorted guest artists. But anyway, that was the original version, Sit and Cry the Blues from Buddy Guy from 1958. Then the Atlanta Rhythm Section from 1974 with Doraville. Powder Blues, remember them? They're still around, apparently. Tom Lavin, although with a lot of interchangeable parts since then. They had those big hits with, what were they? Not Thirsty Ears. What were those tracks they had back in the 79, 80? Bopping with the Blues, Doing It Right. Thirsty Ears, yeah, a title cut from their second album was a bit of a hit. But Doing It Right, which I remember as being really ubiquitous and on the radio, but it was only in the number 40 hit. But anyhow, but that was a real blues track from the Powder Blues from the second album, Thirsty Ears, and that was Nothing But a Tease. Then Neil Young from Reactor with Opera Star, and then Queen with The March of the Black Queen. About 20 minutes to go here in Soulless New Show. Klosterfalken, I think this is Klosterfalken's on week. DJ Mason, if not, there will be music from 10 to midnight and on through the overnight here at Sound FM. Okay, here's an interesting one we're going to play. John Phillips, a track called Oh Virginia. And it was recorded with various members of the Stones during the 1970s. The liner notes on the album are somewhat obscure. Well, not obscure, but there's just, like, half the time it doesn't list the drummer. But this track features Keith Richards on acoustic guitar, Mick Taylor on electric, Ron Wood on bass, which he played in the Faces, in the Jeff Beck Group, and which some people think would be a great lineup for the Stones, Richards and Taylor on guitar, and Ronnie Wood on bass. And Mick Jagger doing backing vocals. Maybe the drummer is Charlie Watts, but if you look in the liner notes on the album, it's almost every track says drums, question mark. And anyway, this is a track called Oh Virginia. This came out on an album called Pay, Pack, and Follow, released in 2001, recorded in the 1970s. Anyhow, here is essentially the Stones without Charlie Watts backing John Phillips on a track called Oh Virginia as we head into the home stretch here at Sound FM.
She moves through the crowd like a swan, laughing with one, kissing another, then she's gone. But backstage at the ballet, it's a bore. I cannot give the ladies any more. Oh, Virginia, I miss Blue Ridge Mountain. Oh, Virginia, I miss the Shenandoah. The other night I had my elbows in my food. She says that I must sparkle more. But backstage at the ballet, it's a ball. Oh, Virginia, I miss the Blue Ridge Mountain. Oh, Virginia, I miss the Shenandoah Valley. Oh, Virginia, I miss your change of season. And I miss some good old friends who are living back home.
so wide and her forehead so high. I could not kiss my ballerina goodbye. Backstage at the ballet, it's a ball. Oh, Virginia, I miss the Blue Ridge Mountains. Oh, Virginia, I miss the Shenandoah Valley. Oh, Virginia, I miss your change of season. And I miss some good old back home. Oh, Virginia, I miss the Blue Ridge Mountains. Oh, Virginia, I miss the Shenandoah Valley. Oh, Virginia, I miss your change of season. And I miss some good old friends who are living back home. Yes, I do.
Thank you. She moves through the crowd like a swan, laughing with one, kissing another, then she's gone. But backstage at the ballet, it's a bore. I cannot give the lady.
That's the Groundhogs at Sound FM. The Groundhogs, British blues rock band from the early 70s and still around, I believe. Anyway, that's Cherry Red from the Fantastic Split album. Started the set with John Phillips of Mamas and the Papas fame, O Virginia, with Richards, Taylor, Wood, and Jagger of the Stones helping him out from the 1970s, released in 2001, a few days after John Phillips passed away. So then Jethro Tull from Roots to Branches album, Rare and Precious Chain, 1995, then the Groundhogs, and we're going to fade out with Metallica's Fade to Black. Thanks for listening from Ride the Lightning, Metallica ending our show tonight. Thanks for listening to Soul Old It's New, back next Monday. Thank you.
haven't done.